morning children. Today we are going to begin with the two chapters of general knowledge, that is lesson number 14 and 15. 14 word match and 15 institutions of India. Word match is related with the English language. Okay, so here we know that the auditory effect of things around us is best represented by sound of words. Match the following sounds. Here, some of the words which refer the sounds of something. So, from these sounds, we can recognize or rectify what object is found there. Even in the darkness also, we can rectify the object with its sound. Okay, so we know that different types of birds, the sounds of birds, we can recognize what type of bird it is also. Like that. Some terms are used here. We need to find out what is the word used for, what type of sound the word used for. Some examples are given here: whip, owl, horns, hammers, horses, hyenas, thunder, steam, clock, leaves, feet, bells, paper, aeroplanes, mice, corks. So, these are objects or animals or birds, etc. make particular type of sound. In English, we refer these words, these sounds are particular names, okay. So, particular terms are used for these sounds. Let's see here, what is the crack? The word is used here, the crack. Crack of a dash, crack of a whip. The answer is whip. Crack of a whip. What is whip? We know that a string or the rope is tied at the end of the stick. It is used by the persons who is leading a bullock cart or a horse cart, etc. So, in order to beat the horse or bullock, the whip is used. So, the beating sound of the whip is called a crack of a whip. Next one is rustle. Rustle, the crushing sound of something. Rustle of leaves. When we see the dry leaves, we are walking upon the dry leaves, we know that crushing sound comes out. When it is powdered or made crushed, the leaves, dry leaves are crushed, we find the sound. Rustle of leaves. Then hissing, hissing sound, the snakes also make a hissing sound. The hissing of steam. Steam, we know when vapor comes out, the steam, the sound, especially those who are using the pressure cooker, when we pick up the whistle from the pressure cooker, the steam comes out or the vapor comes out with a hissing sound, the hissing of steam. Then ticking off, you know, regularly we listen that, but we don't observe it. Ticking off the clock, the tick tick sound of the clock, that is called the ticking of a clock. Clanging, clanging sound, especially it makes the chains or hammers for hitting the nail on the wall. We use hammer, so the clanging of hammers. Crinkling of paper, when we see the paper is folded, okay, or crushed, the sound comes out, that is the crinkling sound, crinkling of papers. Then another one is shifting, shifting of feet, the footsteps, when we are moving or walking, we know a particular sound comes out, okay, so that is called the shifting of feet. Then another one is chiming, chiming of, what is chiming? Chiming of bells, when the bell rings, the sounds are coming, chiming of bells. Popping of corks, what is cork? It is a kind of lid made upon the bottles, especially champagne or beer bottles are closed with a cork. When the cork is removed, cork is taken out, we get a sound that is called a popping, popping of corks. Zooming of aeroplanes, the sound of aeroplanes, which is called a zooming of aeroplanes. Then rumbling of, rumbling, that sound of thunder, rumbling of thunder. Screeching, okay, screeching is the noise made by owls. So, screeching of owls, the sound of owl. tooting of horns, horn, you know, then vehicles have horns, or the tooting of horns, neighing of horses, or the sound made by, or the noise made by the horses, even donkeys also, or asses, donkeys or asses, and the horses also make a neighing sound. Neigh is the verb here. Neighing of horses, that is the sound made by the horses. Laughing sound, it's also used for monkeys. Okay, so laughing of hyenas, especially laughing of hyenas. Then the sound made by the hyenas is called laughing. Squealing of mice, the sound of mice. We know that rats or mice make a particular sound, that is called squealing. So once again I will read out. Crack of a whip, rustle of leaves, hissing of steam, ticking of clock, clanging of hammers, crinkling of paper, shifting of feet, chiming of bells, popping of corks, zooming of aeroplanes, rumbling of thunder, screeching of owl, tooting of horn, neighing of horses, laughing of hyenas, and squealing of mice. Coming to the next chapter, Institutions of India. Here there are some options given. We need to tick the correct option here. An artificial limb center is located in. Where is artificial limb center? That is the limbs. We know that artificial legs are attached to the body of an injured or the person who lost his legs or arms, etc. So artificial limb center is located in Pune, Nainital and Guwahati. The right answer is Pune. Second question, the Bamba Atomic Research Center is located at Kochi, Trombe and Dhaka. Right answer is Trombe. The Integral Coach Factory is located at Chennai, Bathinda and Ratlam. So Coach Factory, railway coaches are made in Chennai is the right answer. The Sahitya Academy, it is related with literature. Sahitya Academy is located in Roorkela, New Delhi and Nasik. The right option is New Delhi. The Lal Bahadur Shastri National Academy of Administration is located in Mussoorie, Ernakulam, Gandhinagar. Right option is Mussoorie. Central Tobacco Research Institute is located at Swarna Sundari, Dev Sundari and Rajahmundry. The right option is Rajahmundry, that is in Andhra Pradesh, because largely tobacco is grown in Andhra region. The Hafkine Institute, that is the Plague Research Institute. We know that plague is a disease. It is associated with or spread from rats. So the Plague Research Institute, which is Hafkine Institute, is located in Mumbai, Ranchi and Jodhpur. Right option is Mumbai. The Central Railway Locomotive Workshop. Locomotive Workshop is the locomotives are the engines of the train. The Central Railway Locomotive Workshop is located in Parel, Bhubaneswar, New Jalpaiguri. Right answer is Parel, that is in Mumbai, New Mumbai. Then the ninth question is, the Cancer Research Institute is located at Vishakhapatnam, Raipur and Mumbai. Mumbai is the right option. The Saha Institute of Nuclear Physics located in New Delhi, Chennai and Kolkata. Kolkata is the right option. Saha Institute of Nuclear Physics is located at Kolkata. That's all for today. We will come with another chapter, Indian history, tomorrow.